Heaven plan to start. Ladies and gentlemen, is a worrying part. It is an area certified. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for I Go Down. Jesus.
Sorry.
Thank God. This London. I believe. Now, me here like that before. Not be your body, my own, I beg. This thing serve too heavy. Thing too heavy. I'm here just this evening. They go greet Brother Sally. He say, you see, now me not like this, I go die to get pride. Brothers, not be pride on anything heavy me. That make me walk out like that. Now the weight make me walk out like that. Area! Thank God. As I see people from London, okay, I can't get hope. Because all of us know what happened for Manchester. So you not get here anyway, I want to put this story going again. We must make money for this trip. You hear me? Larry, I think AY, you see the day around, have you? What on a trip have been any trip at all you did? The 30 days in Atlanta here. When I carry enter make on the sell, we must make money. You not get your one table story, but we will not get balance. You know what I mean? When I carry and then I sell. When I carry and then I sell. Alright. I been sit down and they hear everything when my brothers and they talk. It's just that the thing they really pain us. When we come outside like this, don't talk joke. They're going to give us time. Just imagine, just fly, come from Nigeria. You know how many sea I cross? They tell us 10 minutes. For how many sea? Imagine Canada where they go, come on London. Time of the day. I meet me and they say, I just want one day, just relax. Just crack joke, just time to say they leave at least 3 hours, 5 hours. Okay, they leave at the same thing. Because the more we they get time, the more we feel the flow. When time not the day, we rush the thing, and all these things invest. Then I can just touch small thing before I come on because I didn't talk the thing face me, I didn't look at them. So once the 10 minutes reach, I go sit down. You like, you laugh, you like, you not laugh. You're not concerned, you I know they said they work for 10 minutes. So at least when I wait there, so I do our per hour job I be. I'm on, I don't look like start for 11:30. Alright. As I sit down, you like, you laugh, you like, you don't laugh. Everybody get their problem. And you're from the call, the problem big because now Buhari they power. So things are really hard. Nobody can talk to Buhari now. I love him for one reason. He's the only man who understands Nigeria. Nigeria, we don't value what we are. No president who don't come, will never complain. Obama will call us first before we're quiet. Jonathan, then power with the sharp. You don't get hurt. You don't get hurt. No, if you don't, you don't get hurt. Jonathan is too weak. He's too weak. Nigeria, they sharp. Jonathan is too weak. He's too weak. They don't give Jonathan. Who get for more heart? Quality heart, get back. Don't talk to him, he's a military man. Before you know, he will jail you. Before you know, you do that. My brother and sister are not a fear. I'll be worried for him. One of us are your day will talk to him. Even though it's Aliyah, he's Yabba Basado. Yabasha, Aliyah, Yabba. Who be worried when we talk to him? My God, he'll be. We'll talk to him. People are dying. And now they shout, Jonathan is too, he's too weak. They get strong person. This one won't talk at all. He not even talk, not just. He not they talk. Now we they complain. Let him at least make it job. During time of Obasanjo, every month like this, we go call journalists, they go ask a question, he go they talk. At least, we hear from him. Jonathan, we don't get the smack, we hear. this guy now only when he will travel. Carry the time and say, tomorrow we'll be visiting Israel. Don't go. Abasha now understands Nigeria. He knows how to deal with Nigeria. If you two give Nigeria food, if they two chop, belly food, they hug you too much. Go Nigeria and no noise again. All these sports where they hug you. Because when you chop belly food, you have strength to hug you. When you are welfare, now they shout, oh, Asana is better than Jesse. Go Nigeria, everywhere quiet. Football at Angola, nobody talk about ball again, no. Nobody talk about ball, everybody just to pick remote. Abasha understand Nigeria. Abasha, he knows that once you are hungry, you can't hug him. You can't hug him. Abasha, during the time of Abasha, people use sodas, cook, suffer. People, they die with hungry. Nobody grant interview. Abasha just come, he just release money, small. As we just get money, they just, hey, noise. So now that just go, not just release him, but just release him. Woo! Woo! And you're like, wow! Oh, God, I saw this country play! Now you don't believe him, so now you're going to criticize government. Begin chant. Ah, Jonathan, hey, why? During the time of Abasha, who born you? Then they shout, say, the PDP person, whether that's Sheriff Fabian, they call him. Say, now APC, I put up for PDP to destroy PDP. Even Buhari tried, they won't put person. Abasha not put a bank political party. He said, no one see any political party. Bank everything. Buhari not send you. Buhari went to America. I see Obama, not Peter. Obama, he never won. Waka pass a whole Obama in Waka. Buhari is too intelligent. Well, I know you understand. Now, military man, first of all, he and you don't get the same orientation. Now, military man, they're trainer for war. Now, military, now, person don't own gun. He can do anything, doable. He reason with your own, not be the same. He does not think like a civilian. He believes in degree 2. 1985 constitution. Well, or the one Abasha used. Aya and fire. To Buhari still they walk. Best way don't walk judge. Judge people they judge this. I respect that guy. They walk judge. After God, now judge. Now after God, now judge. Because judge now get your life if you take court. Now go feel take you to say to anywhere. Pack all of it, judge. Say they are borobo. Borobo. You know, say you concern Buhari, see Obama. You want to pass him? Yes, I don't want to say, yes, let's see, you're making blood. Shake, hey, what is that? You say, you just passed the president of the United States of America. Now that they are not saying that guy, know what they do. Now he said, wait. You see, not Barack Obama. When I was head of state, he was in primary two. I should go and greet him. That is it, simple. Why not get your time? You know, say not about some Nigeria problem. The problem in the country is too much. If you rule Nigeria, you must praise. You must get mental problem. What is your man to understand power? How be Jonathan just leave power like that every year? Oh, you can talk, you can shout, people they shout. Where? People they go to Twitter. Where? You get hat now. Shout for Twitter. Shout. See Ben Bruce. Every time. I want to make a message right here. Why you don't answer? I want to make up. They just hold the purpose. You know, say, get where I go hold the 2 seats. They'll just. Buhari just try. He just. Oh. He just pass my head. He forgets, say, the business when he invests or he borrow the money. Nobody can answer that. Says, he just speak before. Now he just draw his common sense. But I'm not able to make common sense, you don't see that. If they complain, I say the government is not trying to say, no, don't worry, just, I think they need. Give them the 2019 business. This is the the only time when Nigeria look calendar pass, calendar they say enough Nigeria. People always say look date. What's today date? About 2019 still far. Everybody they wait. You know, you know, now I know no matter you tell him, he will not listen. So how can I tell Nigeria and say that they talk to me and not the answer? The best is to tell them that I get ear problem. Just tell them and I say get ear problem. By 6 months' time, the one Buhari will just tonight will tell them and say, in the lost in memory. You just come for an answer. Okay, fellow Nigeria, I am very sorry to announce this to you, but we are all Nigeria. I want you to understand that the president feel all your pain, and the president also know what you are going through. But I just want to tell you the truth that memory problem. If I have seen you before the election, I cannot remember you. So please try and understand memory problem. And I want to thank Ghana was born, but that's not Nigeria. You see, memory problems. All that to Nubu and I go suffer. Your argument, I say, Your Excellency, hey, who have this? They say to Nubu National Park, Kai, military man. So, but we just wait and see how the things they go. When you chop the food, you hack you. You hack you, you just see news, they pass, they call it. Come! I ain't here, the government is not doing well because you chop the food. All these footballers, now when they go to Nigeria, and they know, okay, you know, say, get them money, they reach where you know they talk. So, these footballers, they know they hack you. You get small money, you hack you. Hey, when they vest in Nigeria, Nigeria guy will just come. Someone just come in your daddy. Hello, big guy, hello. I go there. I beg you, they ask you something. I never know within somebody, my top man, which one are they gained by argument? So, hello, I go there, I beg you, they ask you something. I beg, the bunch and the whiskey, who can money pass? Ito said, I gave you a dollar, I said, but I tell you, I'm in the account. I'm keep your money. When it comes to this, poverty, when you are poor, you are close to death. You use other people's failure to give yourself hope. They say, hey, that guy is not man, I'm packaging. No, people are making it. People are making it. Stop bringing other people into your blinded argument. That is why, okay, they talk now 7 minutes for women and child. 30 minutes. Ladies, don't deceive yourself. No big man. No big man in this world will spend 40 minutes for your top. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You need to understand. Don't get me wrong. I believe in love. Don't get me wrong. I believe in love. Love is a beautiful thing. But ladies, have it in mind that no rich man will have your time 100%. I dare you look the time to 12. I dare you, my wife is still hustling, trying to make money for my wife. Problem, have your time 100%. Area! Area! Problem, have your time 100%. And poor people, they are very caring. They are very caring. Before they were sorry, mother, they don't need that. Sorry. Once you are poor, ladies, you'll be permanently kind. Making money is not about reading art, it's about thinking smart. People like Dangote today, they think smart, they think what you don't know. Not be working hard, you see some boys, look this model, all the boys sleep red, some of them are cheap. Once you guess, beware of those kind of boys. First of all, just wake up in the morning. No work, just beware. I will just. Jobless man. That are joblessness. later on.
Men,
if you are here, even if it's 5 minutes, please try as much as possible. Have that time for your wife, because you know what, the poor guy, they tell your wife. Women are moved with what they hear. Let me tell you, they believe lie. Yes, poor guy just tell a lie now. Say, my dad bought my Nigerian and my father borrowed Nigerian government. They say, oh, really? Wow, I didn't know that. And you know, say, when you poor, when you don't like him, just then you can say, you know him, his father is very, but he's very humble. Call it shot, 10 minutes, 5 minutes, 1 minute. No, Dangote will not do that. Ladies, check how many men you don't see with all these billionaires, Dangote, Femi Otedola, Michael Denuga, Bill Gates, we get six pack. Six pack can never put food on the table. Six pack can never put food for you. Men, work hard. If you don't have money, I am saying it live here in London. If you don't have money, please respect yourself. Not near women, not near them. Thank God, lay. Women are not born to suffer. Make money for us before you come to God. Imagine now, a person like Dangote now, he could just come, they move. You know, just imagine that. Do you know the billions that man control in dollars? Then they fear nothing, you know, they fear. Even drink, then they look the alcoholic percentage before they drink. Then they check out. Then the women, then they look, say, no, this thing can hurt me. Then they just, not only their breasts, but come on, you just see the girl, yeah? That's okay, good man. Poor man, every year for their body, they turn their own. They're a poor man, why? They get, why? Can I go? You want to kiss somebody, doctor? You go punk your one job. What kind of nonsense is that? You don't get respect. And all this lady, they shot 30 minutes, 40 minutes, 50 minutes. What did they want to do for the 50 minutes?
They're going to shout.
Eh. The women are going to talk. Love. We need love. We need love. The truth of the matter is that we don't have genuine guys who just true love.
What?
True love. There's some guys to talk. Oh no. Hey, don't tell me I love you because of your money. Please. Please. Don't tell me I love you because of your money. Listen, I am not saying money is love, but money is the foundation. I don't know how you feel as a woman for you to get money for Century Park and you can't afford it. I don't know how you feel. It makes you feel lesser than human. I don't know. God can say, don't tell me I love you because of your money. Now me manufacture plane with the fly. Then let me stop. What thing are they do? Man go tell me I don't want. You now they swear. Okay. What is your problem? Is that man your problem? White, the white when born and they copy. They know they peer by that. When you copy something, copy it well or you prove all that stuff. The white take their life. When you break their hearts. They take their life. They don't take your life. They take their life. Yeah, you get back will tell you. You don't want. Let me tell you, ladies, don't get yourself wrong and don't deceive yourself. Men, any woman, when you talk to a bad woman before, now person wife today. And any man when you see a bad man, that's the person husband today. It's just that the thing don't work for both of owner. Leave her, make it live a life. Can you tell me, I could die after I give you my body. Is this how you want to pay me back? Wait till I give you my firewood. Like that. Like when they're going to talk now, what is that boy name? Whether that techno. When they're going to talk now, say, not be, AY. That guy, not be techno, they call her. When they sing, say, I get big cassava. Yeah? Say, I get
cassava.
I get big cassava. What nonsense? That techno, we only deceive girls, cassava. Say, get big cassava. We, me, I go die. Don't worry, me we're not fat. You know what they are?
Tell them.
What nonsense? What nonsense? The other chat, cassava. If you get cassava, keep quiet. We won't get yam, we'll never talk yam. Love is a beautiful thing, and I love your wife. Simple. Or you don't love you for no reason. That is it. That should be love a man for no reason. When you don't just look, you say, I love him because of his height. How many Nigerians don't love person because of height? If you like artists, they play basketball. When you hear that, you play basketball, say, okay. They'll tell you, I love him because of his lip. That is why when they love from the depth of their heart, passionately, from their heart. When you tell them, say, I don't want, they think they pay them. Then make them just, they love them, look the train when they go, oh. They go kill themselves. Nigeria girl don't go do that one. Go kill themselves for who? They break up. They break up. It's very interesting. You don't see what you know they break up. Then they tell you cool, calm. Then they hold flower like who they go propose. Don't meet you. Okay, Trey. I'm so sorry. I need to tell you this. I've been in this relationship for the past 10 years. I love you from the depth of my heart. But what you said about my mom last night, since I was born, no woman have ever said that about my mom. So now I just want to let you know that this relationship is her. But does he pray for you? Does he pray for you? I know someday you're gonna find a man, a better man, who is going to respect you and give you love. I believe that they know their fault. I'm not the best for you. This love is a symbol of our breakup. You won't come break up with Nigerian girl, especially all those worry girls. You go carry flower. You jump, I can't call and say, Oshuko. You say, hey, I'm with you. You cost that. Just let you know what you want of. That no woman has ever spoken about my mom. Your mama not God. If your mama not be God, make sure they talk for my relationship. You can't continue saying, well, I just want to let you know that this relationship is over. You just see the word again. So they hate relationship. I don't hate dances. Alright. Just make one. That is why the love the white have, they can die. I was watching a movie with my wife. God, in my life, I'm not gonna watch that movie again. Titanic.
Titanic.
No, I mean, not that thing. Leave that. Now, I know what they call that Titanic.
Oh, you
now
do one.
Now, you get my comedy.
Sorry.
Leave my job, no, like the one with them for me now, bitch. Titanic. I was with, no, leave her like Titanic, you know her. Now, I mean, they call her like that. Leave her like that. And they watch the movie. If they want to see now, they go school. Say, so talk rubbish about the movie. So, me when they talk Titanic, leave her like that. And at this, I don't know what I do. And I just look like mad man.
Okay.
And I watch a movie. Nothing pain me. Pass. So you watch that kind of movie with your wife. And I watch the film. The next thing I just see, Jack, they die. Rose, they die. Small floater. Where Jack don't save himself. Now the Rose come call the Jack. Jack, remember I love you. And I will do everything to make you happy. Can you help me with the floater? And they want to wave face. My wife carry my face with them. The fool! Now collect the floater. Push! Give Rose. And the thing when he pop, now it gets me. So Ross, I'm doing this for the love I have for you. Some days, history will remember this. I love you from the depth of my heart. I don't mind dying for love. Because they shake. They shake. And then the guy passed down. Now my wife just clapped. Wow. This is a real man. For love. Now she look me say, honey, can you do this for me? Me, and they try to make her understand that this is movie, it's scripted. Now they okay as a young kid, they come and act it as ever they act the script. He said, no, don't tell me that. There are men like this who want their wife, who can die for their wife. I say, honey, he said, don't leave me. Yeah? She said, this is not movie. There are guys like this. I said, he said, please don't tell me that. This is not movie.
their cars and all your stuff.
3 days later, now go find Bluefin. Sharon Poof. Sharon Poof. I see my wife sit down and put the film. The man, husband, just sit down. Now Sharon pull up. Just walk out like this. She just walk out like this. Near the man. Pull the trouser. Begin. No. Now I call Sharon wipers. That one just come, just a climb. Pull, pull, pull. And then I'm spread and I say, wow. This is a real woman. But the same woman like this. Now then she call it time and say, I'm in a movie. Now I say, no, they are real guys like this. No, they are real women like this. All right, ladies and gentlemen, she say, I start work at the time, don't go. We're not only get time, that is why, by special grace of God, next year, I will plan to do one show, just one man show, to come and show you all. Let us have time, let us entertain people. One more time, London, I love you, I love you. The man, respect your wife, treat them right. Love you.
Yeah. Listen, gentlemen, remember I told you, you never would get enough if you give comedians time. Now the musician.